summit has been organized by the Ghana Tourism Authority, and it is envisaged to be a continuous effort to advance the status of women in tourism in our country.
Where you are from? Ghana down to Suriname, taking from my motherland.
When we look at the tourism industry, we see that a lot of women play very, very important roles. We should encourage each other so that at the end of the day, more and more women are encouraged that it is possible. Women can also be managers of various tourism plans.
A lot of companies that are benefiting from Ghanaian tourism.
This platform, Women in Tourism, has a lot of potential, not just for Ghana. It is phenomenal to have the women come together to create some sort of structure to support each other, to learn from each other, to grow the destination as one of the best tourism destinations for Africa. So it is a platform where we can become structured to provide opportunities to help grow tourism in any destination.
My bad, you might be national. I've been in Sunday, be free tourism. Tourism, no business, and also man, I a woman. Yeah, you know, yeah, you might be brown corano. Yeah, my memoir and my yano. Any yoku muso.
The theme that we've chosen, empowering women. Empowerment comes with certain responsibilities. As women, we need to find ways to work together, hold each other up, and build a very vibrant tourism industry.